What's up guys, this is Rotel here from Section 8. This is my first official Airsoft video. This event was hosted at Ghost Town in South Africa. Mission as the defending team is to prevent the enemy convoy to reach objective A. We set up an ambush and defensive positions around the road. After the ambush, the enemy players left the vehicle and entered the thick bushes to the left and to the right. I'm trying to shoot the driver. With the driver out, we can capture the vehicle.
Move it, move it! Okay, one flare up. One flare behind the bucky, one flare behind the bucky.
The enemy flanked around the left and managed to take out our left flank.
John, I've got one guy flat here, but I think two are going around.
While our medic Donut attends to the wounded, I provide covering fire.
Quick. One just behind him. He's out, one just behind him. What fire from the truck? What fire from the truck coming here? I'm taking the truck.
The enemy team managed to retake the vehicle. I get hit from an enemy above us. I get revived and flank around the back. I managed to get two tangos and buddy heal one of my teammates.
Hi Joe.
Okay. Must I get some more?
Ready?
Sorry, I have to get to you. Movement down the right towards the dam.
Ready?
I get the order to capture the wounded enemy captain. Unfortunately, I get hit.
A lot of movement to the right hand side. Watch the truck.
The enemy vehicle tries to make it through to objective A by rushing through.
Watch on the back.
We shot out the driver and the other occupants and capture the vehicle.
Fire! Don't move the puppy, I'm getting on the back. We're going closer to the same track. Then we're going to go down to the road again. I'm going to get off to the planking. Yeah, they're running. Shepard, you go with Ruben.
After patrolling the area, we exit the vehicle after receiving word of enemy players nearby.
Copy that. Hit. I need a buddy here. Back in.
Dr. Virus revives me and we rush in with Shepard taking point.
Move. Buddy run. Buddy behind the tree.
Dr. Virus gets hit. I buddy heal him and return fire.
He's hit.
Section 8 captured the enemy vehicle, but unfortunately we got ambushed. I move around where the ambush happened, hearing gunfire from the other side of the hill. I get the enemy player. Unfortunately, after taking his hit, he shoots me, so I take my hit. The enemy team recaptured the vehicle and tried to rush through. I just want to say thank you to the organizers of this event. It was a really great event. Rattle out.